Hey guys, Ben here again, Fuzzy G18. I'm gonna do a real quick video for today on a couple one-handed cuts. Don't have much time to make this video because I don't know how much more time I have to wait before these servers come back up. You know who I'm talking about. Battlefield 3. For Xbox 360, servers are down. Second time today. Bullcrap. But anyway, on that note, I'm gonna teach you a couple one-handed cuts today, real quick, simple, nothing too hard nor extravagant, but a couple little things you can take to your next table and add to your bag of tricks. Check this out. Alright, so like I was saying, we're gonna learn a couple one-handed cuts. The first one I'm gonna go ahead and teach you, it's real simple altogether. It's called the Charlier cut. What you're gonna do, it's just gonna look like this, you're gonna drop a packet and replace it to the top. Just a real quick little cut, nice and simple. So what it is is you're taking your either three fingers or four. I sometimes use three, sometimes four. It doesn't really matter. And you're just going to take your thumb and then put some pressure to the top part and let the bottom packet fall down as flush as you possibly can. So it should look something like this. Like that. And then what you're going to do is you're going to take your pointer finger, and you're just going to grab that packet and you're going to push it up into your thumb, and then as soon as it passes that packet, your thumb should be able to grip it and pull it just a little bit like that. All the meanwhile, I'm going to try to do this without dropping the cards here. All the meanwhile, your index finger is lifting this packet now. So while you're going to let your index finger kind of break away from the top of that packet, and then you can, you know, let it fall on top like that, and then you can do your cleanup through here and just squeeze the packs together. You don't need to worry about making it too perfect right off the bat. You know, you don't have to worry about, you know, making it real flush right away. You don't be afraid to come in with the other hand and clean it up. So what you're gonna do one more time, just take your thumb, break away a top packet, and then as soon as you get to this point, oops, dropped a card there. As soon as you get to this point, you're gonna try to get your index finger away from that top card, allowing you to close the packet up just like that. So here we go, a couple more times for you so you can see it in full speed, just like that. And just like that. So one more time, I know I've said that a few times now, but another time I should say. Break this down for you again. We're going to keep the fingers on opposite sides, pretty much squared up all the way around. Take the thumb, put it right next to the pinky. Break off about half the pack. Just imagine trying to spread your thumb as far away from your pinky as you can. It's almost like this. You know, you're just really, really tweaking as far as you can go. But as soon as you do that, my advice to you is try to break away the index finger. And good way to do that, let me get this packet out of here. Good way to do that is to just pull your pinky down. Just like in the Venus flytrap, just pull it down. And what's going to happen is it's going to pull that packet like kind of a downward force, that way your finger's not, doesn't have all the cards to grip against, but it will come down to the bottom so you can slide it. Okay, so once again here, once you get to here, pull that pinky down, you'll notice it'll break away just like that, and it's really easy to slide just like that, so that way when you pivot, and don't have to worry about getting them perfectly aligned when you get them on there, because what's going to happen is they'll be off at an angle, and when you squeeze it together, you're going to hit here and here, and it will just square them up real nice. Alright guys, sorry for the crappy short little video. Like I said, just waiting on my Battlefield 3 servers to come back up online. So I figured I'd throw out a quick little video for you. Don't forget, comment, rate, and subscribe, and stay tuned. I'm gonna have a sweet tutorial coming up on the Aerial Plunge Flourish by the Cactus Boy. So go ahead and check that out when it comes out. And see you guys in the next one.